Are you getting error message saying we can't connect to Microsoft Family at the moment? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. It is possible to add all your family members under what Windows offers as a Microsoft family. These accounts can be seamlessly added to the computer without creating it manually like other accounts. However, at times, Windows 11 or 10 can give an error saying we can't connect to Microsoft Family at the moment, so your family on this device might not be up to date. Or, we couldn't connect to Microsoft Family right now, so your device may not be up to date. Here is how you can fix that problem. Let's get started. Are you getting error message saying we can't connect to Microsoft Family at the moment? Then you are at the right place. Method 2. Use a Microsoft account. You will receive the error message when you try to access this feature with a local admin account. The error becomes apparent since the local account is not associated with the Microsoft account. You must convert the local account into a Microsoft account and add your family. Method 3. Switch Microsoft account to local and back to Microsoft account or add another Microsoft account. It is the same thing as above, but if your Microsoft account has the same problem, you have two choices. Switch the current account to local and then back to Microsoft account following this link. Or you can add another Microsoft account who is also a parent in the family account and then add them. Use that account to add other family members. Method 4. Run Internet Connections Troubleshooter. Next, you can follow this link to run Internet Connections Troubleshooter and see if that helps. Method 5. Run the Microsoft Account Troubleshooter. You may try the Microsoft Account Troubleshooter and see if it helps you. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.